A long time ago, living matter was recovered from an L6 classified event. They call the stuff fuse. It's volatile, unpredictable, and when combined with other elements, shit gets really weird. It's what makes our weapons so interesting. Thing is, we're not the only ones who have it.
In just a moment, we destroy another city. At the conclusion of the demonstration, you will have 24 hours to comply with our demands.
You killed to make the world safer. I'm just doing a better job of it.
Xenotech weapons unlocked.
Let's wrap it up.
Where are we supposed to go?
Bomb shelter with an open bar? How the hell should I know?